game, and I don't think it's really supposed to be in the mainstream. It's in the mainstream because kids like it, and kids get the wrong idea about Minecraft, because ideas that are expressed to them can be mature, which is not supposed to be. Kids are not supposed to get mature ideas because they are still kids. Yeah, pretty much that's how it is.